Welcome guys to Mervyn's Crick Quiz. The English summer is well and truly underway and the English young batting order is under scrutiny and they have every reason to be. Why? Let's have a look at till the end of this video to understand why. Firstly, it's a huge year for them. They are up against India, who's got one of the best bowling seam bowling attacks to tackle in UK. And secondly, they are going to be battling against the Aussies in the Ashes down under later this year. So definitely this will attract a lot of attention and a lot of scrutiny against this young batting order. Today specifically we are looking at Ollie Pope, Dom Sibley, Rory Burns and Zach Crawley. And there are two specific factors that I'm looking into of these young batsmen who've made their debut approximately 2 to 3 years now into the international arena. Firstly is the batting average, and secondly the number of innings these guys take to score a 50 plus score. And we will benchmark them against today's modern day batting giants. So firstly, let's have a look at how Virat Kohli, Kane Williamson, Steve Smith, as well as Joe Root himself have performed when they were in their initial stages of their career, the first 35 innings of their career, similar stage where these four young guys are as of today. So you will find out that they crossed this barrier of 50 plus score approximately between 4 to 5 innings later, except Virat Kohli, who was crossing every 3 innings back then. The remaining everyone was between 4 to 5 innings, there used to be a 50 plus score. Now, when look at these guys, they are crossing a 50 plus score close to 5 innings, 4.8, 5, that's been their consistency so far in this short 2 to 3 years of their career. Except Rory Burns is about 3.8 innings, he gets past a 50 plus score. So this is one area where they will have to really step up and get their consistency up and running, because they are absolutely facing some high quality opposition this year, and for them to sustain in this international arena and get anywhere close to these four giants, they need to get a bit more consistent. And also, if you look at their batting averages, they are in the low 30s or early 30s, if you would like to call it that way, which is pretty much par for the course, or maybe just below par is what you would say, because above 40, 45, you will term as absolutely brilliant players. Now, Joe Root, Bairstow and Butler are the only experienced names in that batting order. And if you're going to have the core of the batting being young batsmen, you would definitely want them to step up to this international stage in their third, fourth year, which they are playing this year, so that they can develop into world-class batsmen, same like Joe Root. Keep watching Mervyn's Crickfist for more such insightful stories. Thank you.